How does Shiny work? Want to know how a Shiny application works? Having a general understanding of this can really help you to be more effective at building applications. If you're new to this channel and you're keen to learn the latest tips, tricks, and tools for working more effectively with data, please hit the subscribe button for weekly videos. A Shiny application consists of two key components: a server that runs your R code, and a user interface, or UI, that runs through a user's web browser. The UI will contain a layout which can place input fields and outputs, such as visualizations. Input fields are things like text boxes, drop-down menus, and calendar controls that send their values back to the R server. The R server then updates its calculations and visualizations, which get sent back to the UI to be displayed. It's important to note that Shiny applications always need a server running R to work. When you deploy your applications, this will either be somewhere on the internet or somewhere on your network. If you have R installed on your computer, R can launch a mini web server to run the application just on your computer. This is what happens every time we run an app in our course examples. This can be a quick and easy way to share your application with other users without setting up a server, but won't work if people don't have R plus the necessary libraries installed. In the next video, we'll take a look at my favorite new R package that makes building Shiny applications even faster, easier, and more flexible. If you found this video helpful, please give a thumbs up. It really helps out a lot to keep the channel going. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.